number six. Will you want you to step up and get your number, please? Okay, ladies, quarter turn to the right.
Yes.
Quarter turn to the rear. Quarter turn to the right.
Oh, was that just a little beyond the stick?
Woo!
Quarter turn to face the
front. Game over.
7-8, file off stage. 6 remain for your 60 seconds of reposing. Seconds. Ten seconds. Time. Squat double bicep.
Woo!
Relax, best side chest.
Come on, Judy!
Oh!
Relax, face the rear, rear double bicep.
Come on! Woo!
Relax, best side tricep. Relax, face front, abs and thighs.
Yeah! All right, Judy.
Relax. Thank you, ladies. We'll see you this evening. Can we have our middleweight, please? Thank you. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the rear. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to face the judges. You have a 60-second time limit for a free closing routine. Begin when you're ready. Seconds. Remain on stage, please. Front double bicep. Relax, best side chest. Relax and face the rear for a rear double bicep. Relax, best side tricep. Relax and face the front for a two hands overhead ab and thigh. Relax, thank you, we'll see you this evening. We have our lightweight competitor, please. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the rear. Quarter turn to the right. And quarter turn to face the judges. Begin your 60-second closing routine. You're ready and remain on stage afterwards. Seconds. Okay, remain on stage. Front double bicep. Relax. Best side chest. Relax. Face the rear for two hands overhead. Rear double bicep. Relax. Best side tricep. Relax and face the front for two hands overhead, ab and thigh. Relax. Thank you. We'll see you this evening.
Okay, the women's division of the Central States Bodybuilding Championships. Could we have our lady competitors on stage now, please? Face the rear of the stage. double bicep from that angle. Face this audience again and you do your favorite pose. Anything you like. Okay, ladies, you can relax. File off stage now, cool. Okay, again, we're going to go to the free posing round with the ladies. And if there's any spot that the ladies absolutely excel, it is the free posing round. It's much more creative than the men are in this particular area of competition. So our first competitor hails from Birmingham Farms, Michigan, trains at the powerhouse gym in Farmington Hills. Please welcome Sandy O'Dell.
Check.
our middleweight competitor this evening. And in order to compete as a middleweight, she had to weigh no less or no more than 125 and a quarter pounds. Our next competitors are in the heavyweight division. First up in the heavyweight division of the women's competition, she hails from Lansing, Michigan, trains at the powerhouse gym in East Lansing. Welcome, Judy Mashkowski. Lansing, Michigan. Our next heavyweight hails from the city of Pinckney, Michigan. Trains at the powerhouse gym in Flint. Please welcome Aida Peterson.
Thank you.
Detroit, Michigan, Audrian Taylor. Hey, Audrian was our final competitor in the free post round of the women's division this evening, so if we could have Rick Romeo back on stage for the awards. And Rick is going to give the first award to the winner of the lightweight division, Sandy O'Dell. Congratulations, Renee. And if we could have our three heavyweights back on stage, Aida Peterson, Judy Moshkowski, and Audrian Taylor. Okay, women's heavyweight division, Central States Championships. In third place this evening, number 8, Audrian Taylor. And in second place in the heavyweight division this evening, number 7, Aida Peterson. And your heavyweight division champion, Judy Moshkowski. Okay, ladies, thank you and congratulations to you. I'd like to remind everyone that this event is being recorded this evening by Tom Typinski from Dream Video right down in the front. If you're interested in the videotape of tonight's contest, just talk to Tom after the show and he'll be happy to arrange it. Okay, we now have one more piece of the puzzle. We have 3 ladies, we have to narrow it to 1. I'd like to have our lightweight back on stage, Sandy O'Dell, our middleweight back, Renee Eastlick, and our heavyweight division winner, Judy Moshkowski. Now, even though a bodybuilding event is prejudged during the day, these 3 ladies competed in their own weight divisions. They have never been seen side by side at any time during the day, so we will do mandatory poses for the judges. Front double bicep. Side tricep.
Come on, Judy. Work it out.
Side chest. Face the rear of the stage, double bicep, relax, face the audience again, please, hands behind the head, abdominal pose, what do you think, audience? Okay, ladies, relax, and when you hear the music, you're going to have about 1 minute of free posing to convince these judges and this audience that you're the 1992 Central States Women's Division Champion. Division this evening, number 6, Judy Moshkowski.